Hi, good morning, yeah. Today we are going to make ragi crispy dosa. See the batter, how nice! Whoa, come on, yeah, now no waiting. Like a restaurant style. I don't know whether restaurant style they're making crispy or not. I don't know. Come, I'll show you, yeah. See, yeah, this is the ragi. I soaked it in the night, you know, ragi, urad dal, and boiled rice. Okay, little bit only. Then you have to grind. Already I soaked it in the night. After that I'm not washing. Before itself you have to wash. I washed 3 times, yeah. I'm so this thing. So now you have to grind it. That's it, yeah. Very, very easy one only. Okay, carefully. Don't waste the water. That water only we can use it. Okay, that's all, yeah. See now. Little bit water you have to. If you want, you can add the salt also, because I use salt inside in this only when I'm grinding it. Now you have to grind. That's it, yeah. Very easy one. Close it and grind. Actually, you know, I grind it with the hand only. That is very, very tasty. You know, if you're not, you can use it the mixy. That's it. Okay, come on. Properly. See how nice it's coming, no? Nicely you have to grind. Yeah. Again, you have to pour little water. Whatever leftover is there, you have to add it, all that things nicely. Yeah. I always use rock salt. Yeah, this one, how much you want it? Very little, careful, okay? The rock salt is very, very strong. Okay. Now again, grind it properly. That's it. See, yeah, this is the consistency. Then you can pour it. At least, you know, you have to keep it for 2 to 3 hours. But now I don't have time to show. So I'm making now itself dosa. Let me see how it will come. Okay. Don't waste this one also. Just little water. You can take it whenever needed, you know. That time you can put it in the dosa batter. Okay. Like this. Wash it nicely. And this is only my mother used to tell me. Very tasty. Okay. Nice. Yeah. Okay. That's it. Now we'll make one hot dosa. Come on. Yes. When you're making the dosa, that time, you know, your tawa should be very, very hot. Then put little water. That only tip, yeah. Okay. Like this only. Oh. See. Nice. Then little bit water again. Otherwise, it won't come nicely. Yeah. See. It's very, very hot. Now nicely. Put the dosa, ragi dosa. See. Nicely do it like this. Otherwise, ragi, not, it will stick properly. So, yeah. Now, you can use ghee. Otherwise, I'm using, this is a peanut oil. Yes. And again, you have to turn it like this. Yeah, this is only a small tips, you know. Nobody will tell, you know, they will tell, okay, it will come nicely. It won't come only. I tried and tried what they told me again, watching and all. You know, you have to be very, very careful when you're doing it. Already my gas is high flame. There is no problem at all. And one thing I want to tell you, you can eat plain dosa also. Otherwise, you can add, you know, what is this? Onion. I like green chilies also, yeah, very spicy, very nice, okay. That one also you can add it in this. I'll show that one also how to add, like pesarattu. In Telugu, we eat pesarattu. Like that only we can use and eat. I like this and that one also, okay. See now, nicely you have to turn. Then only it will come nice crispy. Okay. The ragi is entirely different, no, when you're making. So little bit you have to be very careful. I don't want to use more oil. Yeah, you want very crispy, you have to wait a little while, otherwise no problem. Ah, ask. Okay. That's it. See. Nice ragi dosa. You want a little bit oil also, you can add it, otherwise not necessary, it will come properly. Yes. The gas is the problem, no? Then we have to turn it nicely. Then it will become nice, crispy and okay. Yes. That's it, yeah. I told you, no, very, very easy process to make dosas at home. only one thing I want to tell you, this is very healthy. You know, good things we are eating, and fresh also we are eating. Outside we are eating, even I like to eat outside also. But problem is, you know, when they put this thing and when they are giving what and all, they are mixing in that. That is a problem. Otherwise, no problem. Yeah, easy only we want to do it. Okay. See, a dosa is ready now. See, nicely. You can fold it and see my ragi dosa. Okay. Now I'm going to eat. Yeah, today what happened, you know, I didn't even make the my coconut chutney. I thought, okay, when I'm shooting my this thing, I said, okay, now I'm going to eat with the avakai pachadi. Telugu avakai pachadi, very hot out. That is also nice only. What to do? Okay, one more. Can I show that one also with the onion and this thing? Like this, and nicely wipe it properly. Yeah, now okay. This is the rounding only, careful, otherwise it will become very thick. you want this jeera also, you can add in this one, very nice, like pesarotto. I told you, know, like this only, very tasty. Any vegetable, yeah, carrot, whatever, even I don't like all the things when you're making dosa. You want to eat it nicely. Then I don't want to add only onions. Okay, sometimes only I'll add, otherwise not necessary. Okay, yeah. Okay, little bit, finish. See. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Now ready, you are two dosas, different kinds of dosa, onion and chili, and we can put the some little bit also jeera. Otherwise, whatever you want, whatever your taste, you like it, and you can use the ghee also. That is much better, but I didn't use the ghee today. Okay, now what we'll taste and see. Okay, come on. See, I like always disposable plate only. Disposable means banana leaf. Okay, this is the with the onions and all. This one, this is a plain one. I told you, know, today I didn't make the coconut chutney and all, nothing, just I want to show you. Okay, anyhow, I'm trying with the avakaya pachadi in Telugu, avakaya pachadi. Okay. See the sound, yeah, how crispy, so tasty, very nice. Now you people can try and let me know. Enjoy this one also. Okay.